Imagine a world with no TV. Hadn't invented TV when I was your age. There was no TV. There was obviously no internet, no email, no Facebook, no tweets, no Twitters, none of that stuff. So because I loved animals, the only way I could learn about animals was through books.